This is how a real man makes popcorn. First, you've got your bowl, and you've got your bag of popping corn. And thankfully, it's labeled popping corn. Oh, yeah. First, what you want to do is you want to put an entire pineapple in the bowl. Then you want to take some of the kernels and put them in the bowl. Usually want to measure out how much you want to eat. I want way more than this. Just like the movie theater does, you want to take your very modest amount of popcorn kernels and put it in the dishwasher. Be sure to use the popcorn setting on your dishwasher. All right, it should be done. Let's see. Ah, yes. Perfect.